3 hours. Can I do 3? Yeah, 110 in 3 hours. Thank you. 3 hours on the dot. Slowpoke. Thank you.
the beasts of the field, and the
right turn, then pick up.
So now she's flying out. Hello.
Hi, mate.
Head to your drop-off at Smitty's Market.
My name's Chris. I'll be your driver, and I'm recording for our safety.
Turn left, then make a slight left turn on South First Street.
You have enough room back there, man?
Yeah, loads, thank you.
You're welcome.
Slight left turn on South First Street.
Well, I don't think I can get out this way. I mean, I guess I'll try the way I came in.
Make a slight right turn. Just ahead, turn right on Barton Springs Road. Turn right on Barton Springs Road. Using the left lane, turn left on West Riverside Drive.
Thank you.
make a slight right, turn on South I-35.
See that Waymo pass by?
No, I didn't.
That automated ride share?
Yeah, we've seen quite a few, like...
In a quarter mile, keep left onto I-35 south using the left lane.
Now, people, they're already giving them rides.
Oh, wow.
I call it the headless horseman. They look like the headless horseman.
It's pretty bizarre.
Keep left onto I-35 south.
Man, some riders, some of my passengers told me they saw it trying to go on a sidewalk.
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure an Uber driver tried that before too, though.
Yeah.
Because I hear bad stories about some of the drivers. Mexico, something.
In a half
something.
Mile, take right exit 223 toward FM 1327 using the right lane.
How do you like Austin?
Yeah, it's been really good.
Yeah, so good.
Have y'all visited any other part of Texas?
Just San Antonio, I think.
What y'all think about San Antonio?
We're not there yet. We've not done that.
Oh, okay. I live in San Antonio. I don't like it.
Oh.
Because I didn't grow up there, so. I grew up in Houston, so.
Oh, okay. How far away is Houston?
From where? From here?
Yeah.
Probably like 200. 200 miles. It's about the same amount from San Antonio. Between here and San Antonio is like 80 miles.
Okay.
Yeah, so it takes me about an hour coming over here. But it's worth it, though. But
is it just busier?
It's, people catch Uber in San Antonio out of necessity. But people catch it over here in Austin out of convenience.
Okay, good.
So they'll pay $5 or $10 more to
turn left
get
on FM 1327,
the comfort ride like y'all getting right now, or the premier ride. Over there, it's mostly Uber X, and Uber X don't make that much money. So if I come over here, I can make about 150, 200 more in a day.
The house is well worth.
Yeah. But you gotta kind of like pick the right time, cause I went back home.
Important directions: using the right lane, keep right onto Highway 45.
I went back and it was rush hour, about 4 o'clock. It took me 2 hours to get back.
Jeez.
And that's cause I'm going through the cars like this. I don't just stay in the fast lane and hope everybody gets out the way, because they don't. I don't stay in the fast lane either, so I just use for passing. It's 80 right here, though.
right exit 470 onto US Highway 183 South.
Try one of the eateries over here, or
we're just gonna walk around Smithy's Market before we go to
turn right on East Prairie Lee Street.
Oh, that's gonna be here?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you all enjoy your time.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Turn right on South Commerce Street, then drop off.
you.
Perfect. Thank you.
All right, y'all have a good one.
Thank you.
Have a good day, sir.
Take care, mate. Thank you,
sir. Have a good day, ma'am.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah.
hay nada.
Thank you.
slaughter.
The police are gonna have to come and get me. Somebody needs to pull that fucking grass, put some weed eater on that shit or something like that. parks right fucking here, man.
Gonna charge it up, then do my last little bit. Be back, folks.